Live with the latest on that investigation. And Alan, what else did you find out?
Monday around 10 p.m., a shocking scene unfolded here at this Marathon gas station on South Perkins Road.
A customer was checking out at the counter while two employees worked nearby. Suddenly, a man appeared in the doorway, pulled the firework from his pocket, lit it, and hurled it toward the counter. Surveillance footage captured what the gas station manager described as a terrifying incident.
Yeah, of course. It's scary, not for her, for everybody. If you are shopping in any store, like Walmart, Kruger, grocery store, and you go inside and somebody throw the firework inside the store, that's terrible, you know? And trouble too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's scary, yeah. You cannot do what you want to do, nothing.
The store manager tells me the firework exploded inside, injuring two of his employees and damaging over $3,000 in merchandise.
Like almost like 4,000 or 5,000. That's make damage for the store, the ceiling and few stuff.
The suspect fled in a red sedan. The store manager, Alan Osrell, tells me he's lucky the fire did not reach the top of the roof.
I hope so that the fire doesn't go up to the ceiling. If it catches the ceiling, all building will be burned. So that's why we call the security. We have security here. He's coming every day.
Police say if you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 901-528-CASH. For your news leader in Parkway Village, I'm Alan Self, WREG, News Channel 3.
Yeah, if it was supposed to be a funny prank, no one's laughing. Alan, thanks.